All right. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Fulton Street Collective. Thank you for joining us tonight. Tonight we're proud to present Keith Hall Trio, all the way from Kalamazoo, Michigan, if you can dig that. As we do with all of our performances here, always accompanied by a visual artist. Tonight, for the first time, is Kayla Colors. Give it up for Kayla. Hey, give it up for Kayla, everybody. Everybody clap your hands. If you're in the house, she's over your right-hand shoulder. She'll be painting and sketching the band as they perform. If you're watching online from home, she's in the lower right-hand side of your screen. Like I said, she'll be painting the band as they perform, and you can buy her artwork. What's really cool is the lower left-hand side of your screen. That is the virtual tip jar. If you're watching from the comfort of your own home, please be generous and kind. Please tip the band. Please tip the artist. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective so we can keep doing these performances. All right, on the bass, we have Carlo De Rosa. Give it up for Carlo. He's here, I swear to God. On saxophone, Andrew Rathbun. And leading the crew tonight on compositions and drums, Keith Hall.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Again, that's Andrew Rathbun on the saxophone one more time. On the bass, Carlo De Rosa. Carlo De Rosa on the bass. Thank you all for being here at Fulton Street Collective. My name is Keith Hall, and we are just delighted to be here with you. And thank you for being here in person, and thank you for those of you that are tuning in online. Thanks for joining us. Tonight we are playing some music from a brand new album that this is our album release tour, and the record is called Made in Kalamazoo. That's where we all live, and that's where I grew up in many ways, and now I've moved back there years ago, and I call it my home. And so a lot of the songs in this record pertain to people, places, experiences in Kalamazoo. And so I think some of these tunes will resonate with some of you in the room that I know from Kalamazoo. That tune was called Creative Force, and I know some of you have played this song in another format before. This tune has been around for a little while, and I put it on this record because it reminds me of the creative force that we have in Kalamazoo. Not only artistically, certainly, but also in a lot of different industries. And so that was Creative Force. We're going to continue with a tune called The Promise. And this relates to the Kalamazoo Promise. And you can read about that in the liner notes of my album if you buy it, which is available here and also online at my website. You can go to keithhallmusic.com and read all about that. But this is called The Promise. I hope you enjoy it. We'll be right back. Thank you. That was the promise. We're going to continue with a tune by the great Thelonious Monk. This is not on the album Made in Kalamazoo, but we love Thelonious Monk. And if for some reason you're not familiar with Thelonious Monk, I encourage you to go check him out. Great piano player, composer, one of the most unique artists of all time, one of my favorites. And this is one of his tunes called Trinkle Tinkle.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thelonious Monk. We are going to continue with another tune from this new album, Made in Kalamazoo, and this is called Well of Hope, and it refers to the people of the Hopewell tradition who are some of the first inhabitants of Kalamazoo, as well as my friend and the longest-serving mayor of Kalamazoo, Bobby Hopewell. And so this is called Well of Hope.
We'll be right back.
Thank you so much. We're going to continue with a tune. This refers to all of the wonderful coffee houses and breweries in Kalamazoo, namely, you know, my favorite Bell's Brewery, and we have so much. There's so much to offer. They're my two favorite drinks, beer and coffee, and so this is going to feature our bass player Carlo De Rosa, and it's called Kazoo Brew. Thank you. Thank you so much. Again, that was Kazu Brew. One more time on the saxophone, put your hands together for Andrew Rathbun. On the bass, Carlo De Rosa. My name's Keith Hall. We've got more music. We're going to take a short break and come back with some more music. Kayla is doing some artwork back there. Check it out. It's going to be for sale. And thank you to everyone here at the Fulton Street Collective, Chris and McDonald and Kenny, everybody for making this feel so welcome. And please stay tuned online. There'll be more music, and CDs and vinyl records are available. So thank you. Stay tuned. Thank you.
Put a sock in it.
All right, we're back. Welcome to set number two with Keith Hall Trio. Give a warm welcome back to stage. Playing bass tonight is Carlo De Rosa. All right. And saxophone, Andrew Rathbun. Yeah. And leading the crew tonight on drums and compositions, Keith Hall.
Thank you. And welcome back. If you're coming back with us, if you're just tuning in online or you just walked in, welcome. Tonight we're playing a lot of the music from my new album, Made in Kalamazoo. And we played a few of the songs on the first set. We're going to continue here with a tune that celebrates three individuals, three men that have made a huge impact in the fight for civil rights and equality in the United States. And all three of these gentlemen delivered speeches to the citizens of Kalamazoo over the years. The first one is Frederick Douglass. The second one is Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. And the third one is President Barack Obama. So this tune is fittingly called Douglass King Obama.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Yeah, we're going to just play a tune for you, a tune that we love by one of the great tenor titans of all time, composer John Coltrane. And this is called Moment's Notice. We'll be right back. Thank you. Three cheers for John Coltrane. Forever. Three cheers for the tempo. Thank you all again for joining us tonight. This feels like a Western Michigan reunion, a Kalamazoo reunion, which is fitting for this album. So thank you all for coming out. Friends from Kalamazoo and also friends from Chicago and everywhere. And those of you tuning in, thank you for joining us. We're going to continue with another tune from the album. And I got some help from my friend Ben Schmidt-Swartz on this one. And he happens to be in the house. Let's have a big hand for Ben Schmidt-Swartz. Great tenor player, composer here in Chicago. Look him up, Ben Schmidt-Swartz. And thank you, Ben. This is a tune that refers to many of us in Kalamazoo that attend Western Michigan University or grow up in Kalamazoo. We come of age in that town. I came of age in that town. And so this is a ballad, and this is called Coming of Age. And this will feature our saxophonist, Dr. Andrew Rathbun. Thank you so much. We're going to play another tune that some of you may know. This is from the Great American Songbook, Jerome Kern, Oscar Hammerstein. All the Things You Are. And we've heard this song done many different ways over the years. It's a beautiful love song. The lyrics are gorgeous. And many times I think it just should be done as a love song with the lyrics. It's so beautiful. Of course, many of us are familiar with Dizzy Gillespie and Charlie Parker's version, and now we play it up-tempo, and this beautiful love song we play up-tempo. Well, we're going to do it a little bit differently as well, and this is, see if you can find out which meter this is in. It is a mixed meter. There are many meters in this tune, but hopefully you'll enjoy it, and hopefully you will recognize the tune. And again, this is the great standard, All the Things You Are, as arranged by Andrew Rathbun.
Thank you.
Thank you. All the things you are. All the ways you've never heard it before. That's fun. That is a lot of fun. Andrew Rathbun on the saxophone. One more time for Andrew Rathbun on the saxophone. On the bass, Carlo De Rosa. On the bass, Carlo De Rosa. My name's Keith Hall. Thank you all for joining us. Thank you all for tuning in. There are vinyl records available and CDs. And if you're online and you're interested, you can go to my website, keithhallmusic.com. We have one more song for you. Before we play it, I do want to thank all the wonderful people here at Fulton Street Collective. The beautiful artwork behind you is really a wonderful atmosphere. Chris McDonald, Kenny, Kayla on the art over here. Oh, it's really beautiful. Yes, yes. And we were joking that the album is called Made in Kalamazoo, and the name is spelled K-A-L-A, Kayla. I said, well, maybe the album should be called Made in Kalamazoo. I guess it was destiny that we collaborate tonight. So it's perfect, just perfect. Thank you. We're going to close with a tune, a challenging tune from the new album. This is called Boiling Pot, and this refers to the name of Kalamazoo, a Potawatomi name, a word, Kikalamezo, which means boiling pot. And yes, this boils a little bit. Thank you again for joining us, and hope to see you again soon. Thank you. Andrew Rathbun on the saxophone, Carlo De Rosa on the bass. My name's Keith Hall. Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you, Chris, for having us.
Okay, let's give it one more time with the band, everybody. Keith Hall and company. If you're watching from home, you can hear more of this band at keithhallmusic.com. And if you can't do that, well, you can tip the band, too, in the lower left-hand side of your screen. It's the virtual tip jar. Please be generous and kind. Let's give it up for Kayla, our visual artist for tonight. If you're in the house, we're going to turn up the lights, take a look at all the artwork around you, including Kayla's, and we will see you tomorrow night. Stay safe, everybody. Let's give it up one more time for the band.